As flightless birds, ostriches are unable to build nests in trees, so they lay their eggs in holes dug in the ground. To make sure that the eggs are evenly heated, they occasionally stick their heads into the nest to rotate the eggs, which makes it look like they're trying to hide. This is where the myth about ostriches hiding their heads in the sand comes from. Please do consider subscribing, it would help me out a bunch, thanks.